Yeah, I feel okay. But it has been a long summer. I got a few days break after the US Open, and then just been here practicing the last 4 days or so. So, try and, fight as hard as I can this weekend, help the team as much as possible, and then, I've got a break after that, which I need. Yeah, it'll be a very tough match. We obviously had a great battle in Rio, 4 hours, lots of ups and downs, a lot of momentum shifts in that match. It was, mentally and physically a very draining match. I think both of us were pretty tired afterwards and emotional. I think that showed and how we were, right after the final point. But yeah, again, should be another intense atmosphere here, and I look forward to it.